Last time on The Good and the Bad of Black Grad.
The expectations of you as whatever, as an academic or as a student, are lower just because you're just for being black, right? You'll achieve something, and then a person may try to imply that you only got that because of the DEI requirements, right? You only got that because you're black. You only got that because you're a woman. You only got that because you're a black woman. So I have one sort of story related to that. It is...
Tell us!
I think this was probably 2019. So I received an NSERC scholarship, basically the doctoral scholarship. The results of that scholarship comes out, I think they come out in April, right? And basically nobody other than my supervisor and my lab really knew about it until maybe like September, like it sort of kept that close to my chest. And then as soon as one particular person learned that I got the scholarship, immediately I started hearing rumors about, this person said, oh, you committed fraud to get that scholarship.
Please join us for the series finale on November 2nd.